Thanks, everybody. Hit the light, yo. Light.
We'll be right back. his business. It's not any of your business. Stay out of it. Between me and the old man. He's bald, and I love him. Blue man. Yeah. Thanks for coming. Sorry for the mess again, Tino. By the way, you're fired. And you're ugly. Anyway, we got that good two-ply shit. Yeah, Jeff, Tino. Huh?
You are disgusting.
Yeah, no, I was very surprised.
I never will. Hey, because I make a little bit of money now. We have shirts over there for $10.
Put out a CD.
We'll maybe put out a CD if we make some fucking money off the shirts, you'll win.
Hey, follow you fucking dick.
Stop blocking. Everyone wants to see me. You don't want to block this. They're here for me. Who wants an autographed sweat rag? Anybody? No?
Your balls.
I will.
Wait,
actually.
Hold on.
Is this a song about food?
Real fucking professional.
Yo. Give me that acoustic, yo.
Don't be that guy, Gug.
Oh shit.
This is everyone's favorite. Too. I'm going to play a song, and I'm not going to use a microphone for it.
It's a sailboat. It's a schooner, you ass.
I'm down, Jabroni.
Silence, children.
Check it out. Epic Portland Punch 096 on YouTube.
We'll be right back.
this wouldn't have happened? Indiana. Oh yeah! Yeah! This is actually Hood Rec's last show and Kenny's coming out party. So yeah, go up for Kenny. Yeah, it's okay to be gay.
You're a faggot, and you're a faggot.
You want to tune up?
Yeah.
Just a standard.
That's it, right?
We can do that. I need a mic stand. Impregnated. No, it's
impregnated.
Not impregnated.
Dad, get out here and tell him what's up.
Thank you, Deb.
Dad.
Oh, shit. Yeah.
Dad.
Oh, sorry. This is my dad. You can tell he's my dad because he's wearing a hot dog tie. That's right. Hang on.
Take this.
Hang on. Let me get into the Christmas spirit real quick. Merry Christmas, everybody.
Merry Christmas, everyone!
Don't forget about Passover.
Don't forget about Passover.
I love that gefilte fish.
Greatest Good Friday show ever.
Did you hear they were having a shortage this year? It's a true story. Look it up on the internet. No gefilte.
Oh.
Wow, that was rude. Did you wash that?
Washed it?
So
yes, absolutely. I still wear it.
So you wore it every day, like 2 months straight.
It's a sharp shirt.
He isn't washed.
Pickle back in his
Jake's on it. I'm going to watch and give Brad a hug. That was mildly illegal. Proceeds will go to maybe recording someday.